Hi, I'm Jason Darius and you're watching Street Vibes. Today the people speak to an open mic.
I wish to advise all public servants to try and keep within the law and to set the example to other people that they do not break the law. It's very disheartening to see a civil servant who's supposed to know the right thing to do and then gets into trouble by doing the wrong thing. So I'm advising everyone to be careful, protect yourself, protect your country.
Yeah, well, what I would like to say is that I hope that St.lucians are looking forward to celebrating Juneke World since after the pandemic. I hope everybody come out and support the cultural movement. You know, I mean, that's one of the things that we should continue having to have us continue on our right path. Yeah.
What's up, man? I'm mobile nonce here, backside street. Because too late, shoe. My last paradise here. Be easy to learn, to guide my mind, fagam, metal dress code. Because mon pastor dit moi comme ça, pour tous les jours comme ça, backside street, Lord. Hein?
I think our people need to open our eyes to reality. I think our Prime Minister has done a remarkable job as it pertains to that situation with the President of the Senate, where he has removed him from office. That's the right direction, and it means any other minister who would have gone that direction, he would have dealt with that person. I also believe that it is the right way to deal with crime. You start from the top and then it trickles down to the bottom. So kudos, Mr. Prime Minister. Keep it up.
Well, Alex was a good guy. He was a great guy. He was loved by everyone. We do miss him, especially around that time. He's always on the block calling me from my window and telling me, hey, I have a question for you. Come down, come down. You know, and I would run down and give him my views. So he's missed. I know he's really missed by everyone. Vendors, everyone passing up and down. We miss him especially for Friday funnies, you know. We have nobody doing that, you know. So I believe somebody should take his place. But John Daniel is doing a good job as well. So God is love. DBS will continue. Street Vibes will continue.
There is one particular bank around the corner. Every time we go is there on a Wednesday, on Fridays, there's only free tellers. Now, if we put in our money in the bank and we come to get it, we're not to take, supposed to take about 3 hours or 4 hours to get our own money. So they need to buckle up and speed up and help us for us to be a better country and a better community.
Thank you so much for your contributions. And with that, we take you back to our studios.